guys, this is Stacy with Off Leash Canine Training. I am here with Cooper. He is a Fife Terrier. He is about 4 months old. He comes to us with pretty much just general puppy issues, no major issues. His owners say that he is a little stubborn, so we're definitely gonna work a lot on his recall. He needs a lot of distraction work because he's so young. He is highly distracted, as you can see right now. He's a big jumper, he play bites, but his owners wanna make sure that that doesn't become a bigger issue. He's a big leash puller when they walk him, so they want to make sure that they've got a better grip on the command when they're walking him as well. So let's see what he already knows. Cooper, come here. Hey, come here. Cooper, come here. Good boy, come here. Good boy. Good boy. Can you sit? Cooper, sit. 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 Good boy. Good boy. Down. Cooper, down. 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 Cooper. Down. Down. Place. 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 Cooper, come here. Cooper, come. Come. Come here. Cooper, come. So as you can see, his recall, we're gonna need to work a lot on that. His distractions, his attention span, but check him out at the end of 2 weeks and see what he can do.
This is Cooper, and we just got him back from 2 weeks of off-leash training. And before he left, he didn't really listen to us at all. He was kind of obnoxious, but now he's very well trained. He can sit, he can come, he can place, he can heel. Very happy with the results. For 2 weeks, amazing difference.